today is a special kind of understanding to learn how to unlearn the past wrong programming. We need a special understanding so that we can stop judging other people by face value.
Every day breaking off from the shackles, a different stronghold back like a lasso. I walk the word of God out in the light, bro. The Holy Ghost bringing back a revival. The third wave caught a current, so you know it's urgent. I pray for healing every day like I need a surgeon. I try to walk the narrow path not to be a burden. I need a sermon in these days, fighting any curses, any hex of vex against the way I think. And when I try to step, it's 3-5 of things. I gotta think more than twice, it's reality. Well, my flesh and my spirit is a rivalry. It was Calvary, pieces of my sanity. The blood of Christ for my strife, that was battling. I couldn't find a way, it's called beyond me. And all things for the lost one army.
These are real emotions, and watch this, whether you realize or not, they directly affect our, and deeply affect our concepts, our feelings, and our relationships, and the way we look at God, the way we look at life. Come on now.
Yeah. Treasure out of dark, lost in my parked car. Smoking black tar, thinking that my life was gone. Pushing everything, didn't really get far. Until my heart misplaced, it didn't have a guard. Everyone that I loved always left me. My old tendencies always trying to tempt me. My own face, a disgrace to my family. And always troubling, my twin, does he love me? I made my first mistake, I think it's too late. Eating with my enemies like a dinner date. I make the record straight, break on this membrane. The spiritual give me sight in the long range. I couldn't see deceit in a coding dream. I took a couple Xanax bar called anxiety. My sole intent was a step from a tragedy. But then I gave my life to God, that still hold me.